Hi everyone, Vincent here. Welcome to Myanmar fly fishing. Today we are about 30 kilometers north from Dawe, in the south of Myanmar. And we are in an area that is supposed to become a special economic zone in the future, with an agreement with Myanmar, Thailand and Japan. But at the moment there's only bushland, grassland and minimum agricultural activities. And above all, there is this type of creek, which is interesting. When the tide goes down, this creek empties out. And when the tide goes up, the current is inverted and basically fills up again. The water is not too salty, it's kind of brackish. And the types of fish we have in here is mainly tarpon, the Indo-Pacific tarpon. Great catch, great fighter, they jump a lot. So we are going to try them today. First time for me to come here. We are going to try with white shrimp. And, well, let's see. This is the road coming from the sea where a deep sea port is supposed to be built. Kilometer zero is down there. And that way is the road to Thailand, 140 kilometers. Not sealed yet, but there's a plan to actually build a proper road. So we will see if it happens. If it happens, I just hope that they are not going to destroy this creek and its habitat. So as you can see, it doesn't look at all like an industrial estate. It's just very rural, and there's basically nothing apart from this road and these bridges. They are here, but they're so fast. Ooh, that was beautiful. Getting these guys out of the water with these steep banks, it's not easy. We'll try here. Alright. Okay. Nice fish. These plates are so hard, it's hard to hook them. I unhook and I miss so many of them. Okay, I think we'll release him. Okay, don't go and tell your friends. La. Okay, this white shrimp is quite the right choice here. Apparently, the tarpon love it. So I've had many strikes, many coming for it, but they're very quick, very fast at spitting out the fly, so I missed a lot. But that looks like the right fly for here. So everything has gone quiet, so that is the end of the day. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye-bye!